A KCRA 3 exclusive. We have just uncovered new information. The convicted killer, Loren Herzog, is dead. He is one of two men convicted in the killing of a San Joaquin County woman whose body has never been found.
And KCRA 3's Mike DeSalle is live in Clements, where that young woman was from. Mike, what can you tell us today?
Well, I can tell you, this all started with an anonymous phone call early this morning to KCRA 3. That caller claiming that Herzog hung himself in Susanville. Now, the California Department of Corrections and Rehabilitation confirms that Loren Herzog was found dead. This is him in court several years ago. He is one of two men who were convicted in the killing of Cindi Vanderheiden back in 1998. Her body has never been found. State officials, they are not confirming this morning how he died or whether or not this appears to be a suicide. However, again, an anonymous caller who would not reveal where he worked told KCRA 3 that he hung himself in his trailer, a trailer he was living on the prison grounds of a Susanville prisons after he was paroled a year ago. There's been a long fight trying from that community to get Herzog moved out of Lassen County because they do not want him there. He had been living in that trailer as part of his parole. Now, moments ago, I spoke with the victim's parents. Cindi Vanderheiden's mother reacted to the news by saying, quote, "Wow. Thank God. He should have been dead in the first place. That's one less person I have to think about. I just hope he left a note where our daughter's body is." Again, Cindi Vanderheiden, she was last seen right across the street from this Clements Country Market in 1998. Her body has never been found. The Vanderheidens hoping that someone will lead them to their daughter's body at some point in time for closure in that sense. But again, the breaking news this morning, Loren Herzog found dead, an investigation underway right now trying to determine how he died. As far as how they found him, he was wearing a GPS device as part of his parole, and the battery alarm went off as the power was getting low on that device. Investigators went to his trailer, found him dead there. We are now trying to confirm how it is Loren Herzog died. Him, one of two men convicted in the killing of Cindi Vanderheiden. Live in Clements, Mike DeSalle, KCRA 3 reports.